Dragons move in strange and scrumptious ways. I am delighted to see you again. After our little interlude at last light, I was worried you'd gone quite mad. And mine. And mine. Though, one thing I find quite distasteful is being kept outside our intended city. I'd quite like to get inside, but it's difficult to shuffle your way to the top of the queue when you're, well, as big as an ox. But what if I was smaller, more discreet? Maybe then a kind soul might bring me through, right in their little pocket. Whew. This day has ended so much better than it started. Now, you don't worry about me. I'll be a good, quiet little apple you can tuck into the corner of your pack, just until we're inside the city walls. Hail, Sirik! I can't wait to get inside.
Where's the apple? Did it go in the Will's pocket?
Soft as ever.
There it is.
The pride of the gate.
There it is. Yeah, if you talk to the ox in Act 1 and don't kill it. If you talk to him again in Act 2 and don't kill it, and you meet him here and are still friendly, he turns into an apple. Let's just tuck him away. There's a little bit of story for him later on.